The Samoan submission machine.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
Did you ever think you'd see the day that Ric Flair was in WWE?
It is a surreal event. And it's happening right before our very eyes.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The watch on Flair's wrist has a face bigger than yours, Saxton, and it costs more than your entire house. And I hear he's got one on each wrist and one on each ankle and watches in places I can't even mention right now.
You think he'd lend one to me?
Absolutely not.
Come on, Corey, let's do it together.
Woo! Byron, don't you ever do that again in your life.
When I competed in a submission match, I made sure I did my homework before the match even began.
What kind of homework are you talking about?
I made a list of every single nick and cut and injury that my opponent ever suffered in their career. Then, when I was in the ring, I made sure to exploit every single one of them.
That seems a little underhanded, Corey.
Well, what you call underhanded, I call incredibly intelligent. Exploiting weaknesses is what submission matches are all about.
Hit the mark with that one.
Scooped up.
Death Valley driver.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe with the rapid fire strikes.
Running senton. Joe with a vicious onslaught.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Wow, what impact.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Suplex.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
Headbutt.
Now trampling the opposition.
What impact!
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Joe with a snapmare.
Boom!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. And he's heading back in.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
And he continues to use the chair.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, here's Joe. Yuranagi plants him. Joe with both arms hooked.
Now, Tiger suplex.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Ric Flair.
This is where we find out what she's made of, guys. And I'm willing to bet that no matter how much punishment she takes, she will never tap out.
The Nature Boy needs to rely on his trademark stamina right now.
Head scissor applied.
Raining down elbows.
Look, Ric Flair on the attack now.
Big forearm smash. Watch this here.
Vertical suplex.
Nice. He's in full control now.
Wild driver.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
Well, at this point, I don't suspect he'll be putting this submission match on his highlight reel.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows. The impact. Uh-oh. Oh, what a crossface. He's just about there.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight.
Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Byron's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Just a matter of time before his opponent goes night-night. Kohina!
Samoa Joe did it.
Here's where the limousine broke down and the plane stalled on the runway for Nate.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe!
Big win for him here tonight.
No, no, it's not fair to Flair. With a tear in my eye, I can't believe Nate just lost.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.